100 coins and you put them in a sack and you shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, open it, what comes out? Polished coins. Because the relationships of the coins, as they are rubbing off each other, they polish one another. So the only way you can be polished is to be in a marriage, husband and wife, forever and always.